a few minutes. Thank you, Gary. Former Major League star Darryl Strawberry is recovering from a heart attack today. He's currently at St. Joseph Hospital. The 8-time All-Star lives in O'Fallon, Missouri. He posted a photo of himself on Instagram at the hospital saying, "I am so happy and honored to report that all is well."